Did you ever, like, as a little kid, you know, when you're not feeling well, you wake up in the morning, you stay home from school, then you hop on some video games, playing with some friends, and then your mom or dad walks in and says, "Boy, I thought you were sick." Doesn't mean you can't play video games when you're sick, Mom. And that is today what we're going to be doing today. I am currently under the weather, not feeling well. And we're going to be playing some video games. I need to beat this game. It's been a few days. We got two new series coming out this week, Forspoken and Dead Space. So if you are excited, make sure you guys subscribe if you want to, so you guys stay tuned and get updated when I do post those. So let's go ahead and finish this game. I traveled to the new planet, or the new destination that we have to go to. There was a cutscene. Realized that my sound wasn't recording. I'm just all off today. But we traveled to the new destination that we got to go to, which is the Imperial base or ship or whatever. So let's get into this. You guys are excited for this last episode. Make sure you guys show some support. Hit that like button and whatnot if you want to. Be much appreciated. Thank you guys for sticking throughout this whole series if you did. Much appreciated. It is an old game. I do appreciate it. The amount of views and likes I've gotten are outrageous. So, thank you. So let's get back into this. And here we go. So yeah, like I said, I do apologize for anything that happens this episode with me just not feeling well all over the place. So, yeah. But bear with me, but we'll make it. It's just the weather change, the terrible weather. One day it's 60, the next day it's raining, and now there's literally 2 feet of snow out there. Yeah. The Inquisitor Fortress. I'm assuming we gotta go to the light down here. Hello.
What? Intruder! Sound the alarm! Yes, I got it!
Woo!
That hurt!
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
Not bad. Not bad for being a few days rusty.
Let's see what's behind here.
You will regret that.
There we go.
You don't scare me. I botched that. Come on, Jedi. Fight us. Is it just me?
Hey, I'm doing pretty good. It's been a few days, like I said. This ain't luck. This is just the force. Oh, okay, I met my match. Hold on.
Your death is coming. Let it bleed.
All right, bro. Hold on.
I missed the Merlin's green. Face the entire strength. We'll vanquish you.
Bro, these guys are...
slow.
There we go. Jeez. Not too bad. I mean,
you should run from this squadron.
We still suck.
Come on, Jedi. I won't let you kill him.
Oh. Hold on, we gotta get this guy.
Close ranks.
A little help, bud.
You won't touch that.
If I can't even fight against a... Jeez. Oh my god.
You will regret that. Be sorry. Incompetent.
Holy crap.
Here, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view. This needs power.
Yeah, I know that, but... So, I was right. I just wasn't looking more in, up into the sky than I should have been. Oh, shoot. Oh, it rolls? Okay, hold on. There we go. Come on. Okay. Now we can power it.
Well, see that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I knew I was doing something. You had to do something with the foot force push, or?
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
What the hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Ooh. Honestly, I can't remember. I don't want to take and spend too much time exploring. Hey, we got something. What's up, little guy? It's always bad when they give you a save point. A resting point. It's always bad. Oh boy.
Getting closer.
Really?
Charge forward!
Watch him! Could be a trap!
There we go. Not today, boy.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Won't be locked for long.
You lack discipline. You're fast. There is no escape from us.
I remember I had trouble with these guys. Jeez. Hold on.
You will grant another. Pursue him. Go. Forward. Jedi.
Come on.
Perish.
I can't, bro.
He's fleeing. Track him. Filthy traitor.
There we go.
You are so very weak.
Is that so? Ah, that was priceless, man.
Got him.
Oh my gosh, no! Really? How much combo?
Toss me one beat.
Promotions for everyone. Good work. He's moving. Got no more range trooper backup. Oh dear.
There we go. Any more?
Attack.
Oh my. Hold on. Any more? Or are we done?
Jedi. Stay with him. Learn to fight, Jedi.
Whoa.
Reevaluating. Please run. Get him. Come, let me end you.
Yo, hold on. Yo! All the combos these bros have, bro!
I'll end your suffering! Fight me, Jedi! You bore me! Ha!
I can't even move.
Advancing on the enemy. After him now. Give me more. This one lacks skill. Who else wants a turn? Push me now. Fight me, Jedi. Try harder.
What just happened?
You can handle this, Speedy. Speedy does it again.
The Jedi, she's in the interrogation wing.
Oh my God. There we go. I think that's where, I don't know exactly where we gotta go. Where do we gotta go?
We have to win. Did you hit him? Just need to focus.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door.
Oh, there we go. We just had to defeat all the enemies. She can do it so easily.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No, not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay. Now we go back down to this big door. Yeah, she made that look way too easy. Meanwhile, me.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
It ain't gonna be that easy.
BD-1, thanks for being my friend.
What you got?
Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
What? Oh. I was gonna say, how did we get over there? Good, another save point. You know what that means.
And turn them to the dark side. Do your magic, BD.
Oh boy. I know what's about to happen. We're back again. What is this, round three? Where's my... Oh, she snapped my... Oh!
That won't change anything.
What in the world?
Stay still.
Oh!
Survive
today. Holy crap, get up, Cal. Get up, Cal.
BD, Stim.
Just like the rest of your time.
This is gonna be fun. You know, I wasn't even paying attention to my health, so that was on me. Come on, Cal.
They should have never believed in you.
I wasn't paying attention to my health. Oh my god, I was doing so good too.
This is the end, Padawan. You will fall.
Come on, dude.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Just give up, Trilla.
You can't win.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Go.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Lee, stay back.
Woo. We never lose Vader.
I'll make it.
Never.
Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but Seer, she didn't make it, Grease.
Okay.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see. such hatred, you would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Dude, that was such a badass scene when I first seen it. Probably gonna get copyrighted because that music that was playing. Oh well.
Hey. Hey. Hey, kid. Cal. Cal. See ya. You did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
You know, it's such a badass ending. It really was. For a game, this being this old, it still hits the same way. It's an amazing game. And I can't wait for Jedi Survivor. I really can't. It's going to be an amazing sequel, especially with the PS5. Man, fantastic. Well, guys, that's going to wrap things up for this series. I am excited to wrap things up with this. This episode was probably a little bit, I don't know. I did not feel well. There was terrible. I'm still my trash self at this game, but we made it through. Some of the bosses, I've actually learned their moves compared to the first time I played this. The first time I played this, dude, you don't even... Oh, my goodness. I kind of wish I would have done YouTube back then, because I was having a rough time playing this game for the first time. I was dying on these bosses left and right. So it was a little bit better this time around. But I was still struggling there for a few. But we made it. But that's going to, like I said, wrap things up. A little bit of a lengthy episode. After editing a couple stuff out, maybe roughly 40 minutes, 45 minutes. I don't know. We'll see. But guys, if you guys stuck this long, much appreciated. I've said it again. I'm going to keep saying it one last time. Much appreciated if you've stuck this long throughout this whole series. It is an old game. I do appreciate it. I don't blame you for not wanting to watch an old game, but if you are, there has been a lot of views and likes in this series, which is very shocking to me, so much appreciated. If you guys also want to subscribe, be much appreciated. I have two new series coming out this week. That's the plan. We'll see how I feel. I was a little bit skeptical of Forspaken. I'm gonna leave that in, and I'm gonna send that to my friend. My friend keeps calling it Forspaken. I'm gonna hurt him. We're gonna wrap things up. I'm gonna keep rambling on if I don't. You much appreciated, guys. Thank you very much for watching once again. And I will see you in the next series. Peace out.